They've scratched out three runs here. Dickerson swings, misses. Realmuto has it and fires to first in time. And so Koehler gets through the fifth, halfway through in Miami. It's all Rays, 3-0.